Hi, Kelly. I'm Troy.
Hi, I'm Laura. I'm actually not.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm just out of here.
You're representing Kelly.
Yes.
Okay. How does Kelly, what does she think about the shedding of innocent blood?
What specifically?
The abortion, murder.
Kelly would support a woman's right to choose.
To choose to murder a child? Okay. Thank you for being honest.
It's not murdering a child. It's legal. It's
well, you see that?
I see
that's an abortion.
Okay.
Is that what babies look like? You're right. You're right, it is.
The distinction I'm making.
You're right, it is against the law. And do you believe that our Constitution is the law of the land? Do you believe the Constitution is the law of the land? I'm assuming that when Kelly runs for Congress, when she's sworn in, she will swear that she will defend the Constitution. Is that correct? And and in the Constitution it says that no one will be deprived of life or liberty.
Okay. Troy,
this is life.
Out.
This is life.
Troy.
Oh, out. Hey, Jazz.
Hey.
How
Troy?
Are you?
Out.
How are you?
Come on, need to leave.
Let's
now.
Go.
Out.
This
right
way.
Now. Out.
Out.
Wow. Why are you guys kicking us out?
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go.
You don't want to talk? Wow. Bye, everybody. So is this considered a church?
It's private property and you're not welcome.
Well, you guys invited us.
No. Did not invite you.
Yeah,
it says all are welcome. On the door. Are we not?
Where's the pastor of the church? Where's the pastor of the
Get out.
Church?
Get out.
This
all
isn't a
private property.
This isn't out. A church.
Out.
This is a synagogue of Satan.
Guys, get out.
Aren't you guys listening to other
opinions?
I don't
give a shit anything you have to say. Out.
Yeah, you do.
Property. Goodbye.
Because you know if you listen to
goodbye.
Us, then
goodbye.
You have to think about your
own. Goodbye.
Go.
Keep moving, Troy. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Hello. How are you?
So, no. This is stupid. Why are you here? Oh, I should take your picture.
You should.
I should. Because you're quite a handsome man. I like to dream of you. You want to smile? Smile all pretty, Troy. Go back over there.
I'm on the sidewalk. I don't have to go.
You don't have to go over there.